got the shit.
What's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hey, hi, what's up? My name is Amber. Today's video is going to be on an everyday school makeup routine. This look only takes like 10 to 15 minutes, and I just love it. I think it's really natural and just really glowy, and I just think it's perfect for everyday school wear. I did not use like an all-over face powder. I did not use concealer. You know, I didn't bake or anything. So it's like really simple, and I just really think it'll last throughout the day. So I hope you guys really enjoy this look, and yeah. So if you guys want to see how I did this, just keep watching. For my makeup, I'm going to go in with priming and moisturizing my face. Usually I would use my Lancome La Base Pro primer, but today, since I'm going to be just doing an everyday back to school makeup routine, I just want to do something less expensive basically, and I'm going to use my Nivea Men Post Shave Balm. This stuff is really good. I would wear this all the time when I was in school, and my makeup lasted all day. So I'm just going to go in with putting that all over my face. I'm going to wait till this gets really tacky so I know when to start putting on my foundation. Foundation today, I'm going to use my number one fave. It's the Tant Idol Ultra 24 Hour Makeup by Lancome. Foundation is pretty pricey, but I definitely think it's worth it. It lasts all day. And I definitely think this foundation is one of the main reasons that my foundation will stay on and just look really good throughout the day. When I was in school, I did use the Makeup Forever foundation, the HD one, and I really like that one as well, but I've just been reaching for this one more often, so. I can't believe I'm not gonna be going to high school this year. Like, it's really sad to me. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep on blending my foundation out and making sure I just have a really light layer. I don't like to put on a full face for school because I just don't think it's that serious, but I do make sure that I do come looking nice, you know? I won't go to school without my hair done or at least have something on my face. I just don't think it's like cute to come just looking, you just woke up, you know? That makes sense, okay? Like, don't get me wrong, I will go to school without makeup sometimes, and that's not a problem, but I'm just saying, like, going to school, just, like, brushing your teeth and just walking out the house, like, I have to put, like, a moisturizer on, you know, just something like that, just to make me look like I actually care about my appearance, you know? So since I don't want to put, like, a heavy concealer on for school, I'm just gonna go with my KKW contour and highlight sticks, and I'm gonna take the highlight shade just because I think this is a kind of a really like natural highlight, so I think this will be really good just for school, just to put under the eyes, just to cover any dark circles or anything like that, just so you don't look too tired and just to wake you up a little bit. And don't get me wrong, this does not change my opinion on these at all. I'm still not that big of a fan of these, but I do think the product itself is okay. It's pretty good, but once again, it's just something I just don't think you need to waste your money on, basically. But the product itself, it's not bad, so don't get me wrong, it's not bad. I just think the product should have more and, I don't know, and a cheaper price. Like, I just think that the price of this product should be a little bit cheaper, because this formula does remind me of like a drugstore type of product, but it is good. The little highlight or whatever thing this thing is, I'm so bad at describing things, so keep that in mind during this makeup tutorial, because your girl is just bad at describing things, but I'm trying, okay? So I'm just gonna go in with blending in this little highlight concealer stuff with my finger. because I just think it blends out way better this way than using that actual brush itself. So yeah. And if you see me looking this way, it's because I'm looking at my mirror so I can do my makeup, because it's just right there, because you know the tripod's right here. And that's all blended out enough. I'm gonna set it really quickly with my Aerospun Loose face powder. This stuff is really good for being from the drugstore. I think I only paid like $5 for it. I got this from my Walmart, I believe, and it's just super cheap, and I think it's really good just for those days where you just want to do a light set of the makeup. I'm not gonna bake because I'm just not gonna bake for school. I never really used to bake for school. Unless I wear like a really like beat face, but it's like an everyday type of makeup. I probably said that 10,000 times, but since it's one of those chill makeup days, I'm just gonna do like that and then brush it off really quickly. And I'm gonna use my favorite brush by It Cosmetics. I don't know the exact name of it, but I will list it down below. This is my favorite brush to take off translucent powder. Like, it just really gets it off. So yeah, we're just setting it really quick just so it doesn't move throughout the day, because you know. So I'm gonna take my NYX Conceal Correct and Contour little quad or whatever it's called. But yeah, this one is really good to contour your face. I really like this thing, and yeah, I am a fan. I just think cream contour just looks so much better, even if it's for like a natural day. I don't know, I just prefer cream contour instead of powder contour. I used to use powder all the time with my ABH contour kit, and I don't know, I like it, but I don't know. I just think cream contour looks better on me. So I am gonna go in with the darkest shade, and I'm just gonna take this pointed foundation brush, and I'm just gonna take this like around my forehead just to darken it and bring some color back to my face. As you can see, this brush doesn't pick up too much product, which is the goal, because we don't want to do like an intense contour all over my face. Now that pipe got her running like she Usain, baby. You made me drown in it, ooh, touche, baby. I'm carrying that water, Bobby Boucher, baby. And you know I'ma slaughter like I'm Jason. But so why you got it on safety? White girl red, sit on brown liquor. Look a mess right now, but trust me, just give me a second. I just gotta blend everything out. Hey girl, that's when I told you. Wow, 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 wow. Just gonna go on with my beauty blender to blend out that contour shade, because it's gonna take more for me to just blend everything in. So yeah. So as you guys can see, this is really giving me like a natural bronzy look. It really didn't like define all my like cheekbones or anything like that. It just really gave me a natural look, basically. Going with my KKW contour sticks. Little brush thingy with the Mario Badescu rose water spray, just to get it a little wet so I can blend it out. I don't know how these makeup gurus do it, because makeup tutorials are just so hard. Like, I don't know how these like makeup gurus do this. Like, this is so difficult. I'm so bad at talking. I don't know if you could take it. I just feel like I'm so bad at explaining things, so bear with me, guys. Bear with me. So yeah, I'm just gonna blend that out so it doesn't look too harsh. I'm too little to dim down the night, cause I can name some things that I'm gonna do. Wow, wow, wow. Right now, I am blending out my blending it out into my hairline, so we won't have like such an awkward line. It just doesn't look messy. I got this trick from Kim. You blend it into your hairline. It just looks so much better and so much softer. So you won't have like that awkward color, you know, between. You see what I'm saying? I'm so bad at explaining stuff. Just see what I'm doing, okay?
Just keep it white and black as if I'm your sister. I'm too hip to hop around town, I hit with ya. I know I get
So now that I did all the contouring, I'm gonna go in and set the cream contour with a powder contour, just so it doesn't move throughout the day, because it will, it really will, and that's just not gonna be cute at school if your face is just falling apart. Wow, wow, wow. When I was you, all I get is wild thoughts. Wow. Going for a really natural look, I still want to go in and contour my nose, because I don't know, just because you're being natural doesn't mean your nose shouldn't be snatched. That's just what I think. So for it to be more of a natural snatch, I'm just gonna use the powder from my AH contour kit. But yeah, I'm still gonna snatch my nose because I just think the nose should be snatched. Throw that ass back, bouquet. Call me and I can get it juicy. I could tell you gone off the doozy. Oh, yeah, yeah. Careful, mama, why would you say? You talking to me like your new babe. And then I'm just gonna take that same brush I contoured all over my face with, just kind of blend it out so I won't have so many the harsh lines. Some people might be like, this is so useless, but so why you got it on safety? White girl wears it on brown. Yeah, it doesn't do too much, but I still think it looks really good, and once again, super natural. I'm gonna go in with my NYX eyebrow pencil, and I'm just gonna go and do my waterline and then tightline my eyes. Sure, my eyes are all tight lined and bottom lined. I just really think it just gives me a more of a big look. I don't know, that is like one of my number one steps for my makeup. So then we're just gonna go in with some mascara, because we're not gonna do falsies today. That would just be too much for me. I don't like to wear falsies every day because it just takes too long to get them on, and I think that would make it like a 30 minute tutorial, because putting on lashes is just way too hard. We are almost done with this look. We just need to highlight and then spray some setting spray and then put some lip gloss on, and we're about done. It's got this new highlighter. It's from Wet n Wild and it's called Crown of My Canopy. It's super pretty. I already swatched it. Let me show it to you guys. Another one. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's like super pretty. And yeah. I'm just gonna go on with this little brush from Laura Geller and then just put this on my cheek. Rock a whistle on the brown. When I get like this, I can't be around you. I'm too little to dim down the night. Cause I can name some things that I'm gonna do. Wow, wow, wow. Go in with more highlighter. after I spritz my face just to give me more of an intense glow, honey. Because we like to glow. Alright, Oh, too much. Okay, just. Some lip gloss on. Kitty, kitty, baby, get it, things to rest. Cause you done beat it like the 68 Jets. Diamonds are nothing when I'm rocking with ya. Diamonds are nothing when I'm shining with ya. Just keep it white and black as if I'm your sister. I'm too hip to hop around town, I hit with ya. I know I get wow, all I have for you guys, I really hope you guys enjoyed this really quick everyday school makeup routine. A lot for some people, but I don't know, for me this is like barely anything. I only put foundation on and like that's what, I didn't really put that much on today. So if you guys like this look, give me a thumbs up. And if you guys want to see any other videos on my channel, please let me know down below in the comments. And make sure you guys subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell so you can see whenever I post. I don't want you guys to miss out when I post because I have a lot of stuff coming. And yeah, make sure you guys follow me on all my socials, my Instagram, my Snapchat, and my Twitter. And yeah, I hope you guys love this video and see you guys next time. Bye!
Don't stop, get guap. 10 white toes and them Tory flip-flops. Manicures and pedicures, I'm always tip-top. When they say I'm not hot, all these lies need to stop. Cause I'm icy, wifey, haters wanna fight me. Never been the one get RP up on a whitey. Keep my hands clean, got some hitters moving shicey. Ask me if I'm rolling with some Gucci, bitch, I might be.